Take note, people, do not end your episode on the inside of a phase. You'll automatically get your ass booted out. Now, where is this team? Okay, Voskar. Voskar Cantina. What the hell is that? Imagine walking into somebody's house with a walker.
I wondered if you would return. Perhaps the tea?
Come share our meal. My brother Theridon is with us. We celebrate.
Tell us of the stars.
Thank you. Dinner sound.
Come meet Theridon and my daughter.
I do not wish, Commando Life. I welcome outsiders, not guard against them.
You would leave our world.
I would see Voss and other worlds. Your people bring change.
I wouldn't have pegged you. Every Voss must...
I saw shrines. The shape of...
Father says you came to see Voss. It's not exactly secret, but it'll happen.
We have spoken enough.
It has been our privilege.
I appreciate you putting up with that. Let's get to work. I'll send the ashes for analysis, but I'm more interested in the scroll. It's sort of an epitaph, calls the Shining Man a man of prophecy, who was made whole in the wellspring of the Shrine of Healing.
Man of prophecy?
The mystics have a whole library of prophecies. The rest of the Voss revere the mystics because their prophecies are always right. If the mystics prophesied the Shining Man's arrival, it would explain why the Voss accepted him so easily. It's awfully convenient, though.
Convenient is one word for it. Any chance a prophecy was manipulated?
Always that chance. About the second part of the scroll, though. Made whole in the wellspring. The Shrine of Healing is a mystic sanctuary where people go to be cured. The sick and dying, or the spiritually wounded. Only a handful of pilgrims manage to complete the trek each year.
I need to find out what the Shining Man...
There's a pilgrimage camp not too far from Voskar. One of the guides there can help you reach the shrine. My advice, if you'll take it, play by the mystic's rule.
Fantastic. Well, that, not so much. Oh, look, I'm about to go up a level. Jesus. I'm about to sneak me on some coconuts. Sneak on a coconut. I'm just waiting for the coconut water to drip out of it. Oh, I wish I had a damn hammer. Probably got one around here somewhere, but don't know where I will find it.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Okay, not sure if you hear that, but I tried to crack open a coconut. It worked to a degree. So if you ever do it yourself, make sure you've got a hammer. I just make mine on the ground. Should have grabbed a drink. But I'm nice and comfortable again. Oh, I hate it when those people do that. Absolutely hate it.
Officer, wherever your post, I'd like to commandeer you for a special mission. Sergeant Dast, Imperial Reclamation Service. We found disturbing evidence of an ancient link between the Jedi and the Voss. Jedi iconography, statues to be exact, found in Voss ruins. If authentic, they could make the Voss sympathetic to the Republic.
A Voss alliance would guarantee a Republic victory.
Precisely. That's why we have orders to inspect these ruins before the Voss do. If we could confirm the statue's authenticity, we could determine how best to handle the situation and the Voss. Unfortunately, the local natives have overrun the area. Gormak, I think they're called. Ghastly, savage creatures.
Come on, Coconut, get out of your damn shell. I want to eat you.
Destroy the ruins. Blame the Gormak.
The Gormak have no interest in Voss ruins. If you could cut a path through the Gormak, if the statues are fake.
It sounds very noble.
A few of our scouts managed to send the...
Agent, you walk the holy path.
The Gormak attacked the pilgrims. The commander...
Sometimes the best solution is a subtle one.
A trick, then. Good. I know the Gormak hiding places. Take this signal. Attract the Gormak. Kill them.
We have an agreement.
Speak to Commander Velen Raz at the shrine when the Gormak are dead.
Sorry, I'm just cleaning this shell. This is part of the story arc.
Faedith Kai, I need
The shrine is for them. Even the Voss cannot enter now.
How do I become...
Prove your intentions. The Gormak have shuttles from...
What do the Gormak have...
Gormak are beasts. The Gormak have... Enter the camp.
The Gormak will never trouble this sacred place again.
Make certain. Spare no one.
Uh-huh. Let's get it started, huh? Let's get it started in here.
Thank you.
Okay, which one of these buttons make you walk? There we go, it's the second one, not the front. It's the back one, not the front one. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, stop walking. Oh, thank God those fellas are incredibly dumb with it. It always happens to be the last side. Thanks. Why am I not invisible and she is? What the hell is it? Is that it? Fuck it is. So I thought it was going, but I couldn't tell. Use a butter knife because the blade is thin, and I assume that because it's tempered, well, I assume it's tempered. If it isn't tempered, it'll be pretty useless as a damn butter knife. I don't think I'm gonna have to wait long. But while I am waiting.
Who can ask me for?
I'm gonna do something to my crap. I can see. And it might be gross me thinking about crap like this, but there's a reason why I say shit like this. Shit. Seriously, though. Since I started, since I started on my diet, my crap has changed. I mean quite literally it's gone all weird and shit. Of course when I first started eating damn coconuts. For some reason, now I've got diarrhea. Diarrhea. Speaking of cravings, I remember way back when I was younger, there was a Teletubbies parody. It's funny too. I've never been able to find out of what. It was a small skit, I'm pretty sure it was a small skit, but since then I've not been able to find out where it was from. So I remember watching it late at night, and I was probably a teenager at the time.
Gormak cannons are silent. The shrine of Dalgowo guards the.
Can you handle the Gormak?
More commandos will come. The shuttles will.
can't stay here forever. Those Gormak creatures could reach this shrine. Lord Kazra's illness was fully healed by the mystic who came to Korriban.
You mean dragged there? At gunpoint? You think they won't remember?
You won't remember the what now? Just Googled it. Can't you see I am talking?
You'll be alright.
Oops, you're right on me. God, I was just there, wasn't I? Oh, thank Jeebus. Come on, quick enough. I know I'm trying to peel your shell off you, but give me a break, I want to eat you. I think that there's a secondary skin that's right above the white part of the thing. Well, I don't think I know. I think it's a type of skin. What's the other one in front of me? One might think you don't eat this type of thing. But it's not that bad. Anything, it actually adds to the taste. Just the coconut just flew up and hit my hair. Oh, not my head, hit my hair.
You took a nasty fall.
Probably. And I'll be fine as long as nobody is patrolling. Oh, there's the rest of that shell. Gotta be careful with this stuff though. There's also a type of furriness on the inside that if you don't rub off, well, you had a kiwi fruit attached to your mouth. I mean, the outside skin, furry part of a furry. Furry. Well, you get the point. The thing on the outside. I am not sure. Well, anyway, it's called a kiwi fruit. I call it a kiwi fruit. No, whatever the hell the rest of the world calls it. And of course, it's the last site I check. Did I get a new title? I don't know. That's insane. turn back to him in a bit. Now let's get to the actual shrine. Yeah, I thought I would have had a mission to actually clear the shrine paths myself, but I guess that's only a Republic mission.
One of your commandos asked me to root out Gormak and
Sathra Khan. Aggression is victory. The pilgrims are safe.
He took a nasty fall.
Holy, that can't be fucking right. There's no way in hell there was just one off. I call bullshit on it. I call big bullshit on it. Guess we'll see. Sith mail. I think I might do a Sith mail.
Ruins on Droman Castle when I was a child, but I've never seen an alien shrine. I'm quite excited. I want to begin the trials.
I will. Nope. You. Nope. Oh, what am I thinking of, gentlemen? Ow. Go make a problem. What do I do? I do need to go up, don't I? No, I don't. The hell was that? Rocket punch. Kind of like what is it, Betamax? From the Big Hero 6 movie and the Big Hero 6 comics, of which are nothing like, is nothing like the movies. It looks like, it's like they took a loose concept and loose characters and implanted them into the, into a Disney universe. That's right, I said Disney. You know Disney was about to go bankrupt at one point? The hell was that?
You took a nasty fall.
Not Disney. Marvel Universe, who owns Big Hero 6. Well, the Big Hero 6 comics. They were going, they went bankrupt and was bought by Disney. I personally believe that a Warner Brothers should have brought it. Mm-hmm. Of course, that's just me.
You have faced the trials, outsider, but the wellspring is for the broken.
I came a long way to consult with your masters.
The mystics tend the wellspring. The mystics make bodies and minds whole. I disturb them for nothing less.
I may be an outsider, but I need guidance. There are terrible things in my past. I sometimes wonder who I am.
I will take you to Amin Lay.
Come on, coconut.
You must do this alone.
If the Shining Man was here, he might have gone through the same thing. See where it goes?
The fracture is deep. To rebuild a body, a spirit, one rebuilds history. The Vitalicron is the vessel of memory. Each petitioner fills. In a Vitalicron, the ceremony is preserved.
I'm honored. Mystic of the Shrine.
Yes. Breathe the mists and speak true.
Holy shit, I got drugged.
You are the tree. Your roots, the past, the universe is soil.
Is that really surprising?
The tree is sick. See what nurtures the roots, and remember a homeworld of ice. A proud people, never trusting. Who were you then?
I was part of the secret police. When intelligence made an offer, to protect Scylla meant protecting the Empire.
Consider now the seasons that shape the tree. First, a season of fire. You purged a darkness by kindling the blaze. Many screamed, but you did what no other could. Then a season of famine. You stood alone. Your friends and foes carved the wood of your mind. Speak of the wound. Speak of your strength.
Both sides treated me like a puppet. It all started to seem pointless.
Now you are in a season of mists. All things are obscured. Your spirit seeks balance while the world crumbles beneath you. You must change. But what will you become?
No more control. No more orders. I want to choose my own fate.
Then you are truly healed.
Come on, Coconut, break, damn it.
The Honored One, Amin Lay, has spoken. The healing has been recorded. You hold a Vitalicron, the memory of your wholeness, technologically stored. It must go to our vaults.
I can't let this fall into the wrong.
Each Vitalicron is genetically locked. Only its creator may know what happened. 10,000 and more are stored in the vault. Honor us by placing yours within.
Want to see what the Shining Man left for us?
They tell me of the vault and then they bring me into the damn vault. The fuck, holocrons. Oh, this is a crown of some sort. Crap, I gotta get this damn thing open.
Baston, I found a record of the Shining Man's visit to the shrine, but it's genetically locked.
Good thing you went tomb robbing. Sending the genetic workup on the Shining Man's ashes now. My contacts didn't find any identity matches, by the way. No evidence he existed before Voss.
Whatever this conspiracy is, its people aren't careless. Keep looking. Attempting to unlock the Vitalicron now. Looping you in on the audio feed.
Interface activated. Warning, the memory is co-opted. Came to us from the Nightmare Lands. You knew our ways. You bore a scroll.
I remember so little. What did the scroll say?
A prophecy from the Chamber of Ashes. It had been lost to us.
Die! Go back to the Nightmare Lands. Grateful for your trust, but I must leave soon for Voskar.
Trust does not matter. The prophecy you found speaks of you. You are healed. You are the Shining Man.
Fuck.
Doesn't tell us why the Shining Man was sent here, but now we know how he calmed the Voss.
He manufactured a prophecy somehow, and came to the shrine to earn the Mystic's approval. Then on to Voskar.
Where the regular Voss learned to love him. What worries me is where he claims to have gotten that prophetic scroll. The Nightmare Lands are forbidden to the Voss. Legend says the ruins drive people insane, and our scouts come back in parts. Old ruins might be the only place he could find materials to fake a scroll of prophecy. But there's nowhere worse on the planet.
I solve the mystery of the Shining Man. I uncover a galactic conspiracy. I'm going to the Nightmare Lands.
Then I'll dig up what I can. But we've got some prep work to do. Meet me back at the tea house. Baston out.
Not gonna go to the tea house just yet. Should have cracked this damn coconut more. Wasn't he? I didn't even manage to crack it in freaking half. It was like a little over half. Still is delicious though. That was weird. Fuck, I lost grip for some reason.
Sergeant, your path is clear.
I was afraid of that. If the Voss discover these statues, I'll look into it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that answers that freaking question. I was about to say something along the lines of the life type and suck it.
This is why commandos exist.
I was one, Uncle. They are imperfect. Outsider, forgive us. No tea is prepared. Would you look at something?
Something's wrong. Tell me.
This came to us. It speaks to you.
Hello, Agent. Hope you get this in time, because your friend Baston doesn't have... He's safe for now, but you know the drill. You want him back? Come to these coordinates. It's out...
We do not know him. The message came when Baston went into...
Stay here.
My father says you are like none other. So if he dies, if you die, I will put aside tea and avenge.
My first hostage crisis.
Walking away, wrong way, people.
You'll be all right.
Right. I need to take a crap. Which is the truth, I'm kinda doing. Wait. Damn, inside my coconut's getting all that fairy shit on it. Well, whatever the hell this crap is.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
No, don't break yet. God damn it.
Thank you.
It'll be all right.
I don't know why I see that.
I don't think Bastan is here, sir.
Hello, Agent. If you're hearing this, you must have found my messenger. I said I wanted to meet you. Still do. But privacy is in bulk. The Voss Commandos deploy scanning posts out here.
Scorpio was the last one. Is iron poisonous? I mean, if you take out a powdered form of it. Standing in a row. Yeah, I can't help it. It's like a... Oh, it's like when people start, when there's people sitting down, they're bored, they start doing that thing with their leg. Yeah, I used to do it years ago. People found it annoying. Actually... I actually kind of like doing it, but...
This time, I finally get to see your face. Congratulations on disabling those scanners, sending coordinates to our meet.
Who are you? Why did you take Bastan?
That you'll want to ask my boss, and time's wasting.
this is kind of slowing. God, I hope they fix that graphics glitch. I hope it is an actual graphics glitch. Take your time, die. I'm going to end the video here. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you stay tuned for the next one. Bye bye now.